What is up, YouTube? It is your boy, Gurrit, and today we are going to be doing the, hold on, I'll be right back. I gotta go get the pack. I left it over here. So we are going to be doing the, we're going to be doing the Victini. The Victini, can you guys see that? It's backwards, but whatever. The Victini, oh my god. The VBattleDeck, from, what is this from? Descent into Gaming. So guys, Descent into Gaming is like this store that you can go to that actually sells real things. And those real things, like those real decks or anything, are expensive. Like, one pack is $8, but the thing is that they're actually real. Unlike when you go to a store and buy a $1 pack, it could be fake. It could have terrible cards in it, and it could just be a waste of money. You might as well get these cards, because these cards are real, and they come with good cards in them. So, we're going to open these up now. I already opened it, as you guys can see. I already opened it, because I did it for another video. But, that video was just messed up. I'm not posting that at all. So, let's just tell you guys what, you'll find in the box. So, you'll find a 1 ready-to-play 60-card deck, a 3 reference cards, 1 rules booklet, single-player playmat, damage counters, 1 large metallic coin, which I'll show you guys over there at the end of the video, a 1 quick guide to unlock the strategies within, and 1 code card to play the deck online. So, first, we started off with this card right here. It is a Victini V, as you guys can see, it's a reverse holo, and yeah, so it has 1 attack, it's called an energy burst. Let me see if I can focus it. I won't focus, but it's called an energy burst. This attack does 30 damage for each energy attached to both active Pokemon. So, it's right here. It won't focus, but it's fine. Oh, okay, so now let's get into the 60-card deck that it promised us. So, first... Ooh, this is a big deck. Yes, it is. Alright, so first, we're going to show you guys the deck. Not the deck. Wait, do I have... Alright, let me go get the thing where it says you can play it online. Let me show that to you guys right now. I'll be right back. Alright. So I have it. Alright. So I have it with the metallic coin. So... This is the metallic coin. Oh, look at that shine. But yeah, this is the metallic coin. It's pretty cool. It's a Victini. And here is the play card. You guys can do it, so you guys can do like the little code or whatever you guys want to. Yeah, it's backwards, I'm sorry. So yeah. I'm also going to show you guys my collection. My collection got messed up because of my brother, but it's fine. I'll show you guys my rarest card in there, which is a first edition 1995. It came out in 2000, I think. It's a 1995 card, whatever. So yeah, so first we start off with an energy. Another energy. Another energy. Another energy. Another energy. Okay, so we got a trainer. It's a supporter trainer named Hop. We have Vulpix. He has 70 health. We have Scorbunny. We have a trainer. We have a trainer item switch. This is the item, right? Item switch, yep. We have a supporter trainer named Dan. I don't think I have this in my deck. We have an energy. We have, I think this is Rabu, I think. We have a We have a trainer item, Great Ball. We have nine tails. We have an energy, doesn't really matter. We have a trainer supporter named Milo or Milo. I don't know. My camera won't focus. We have a trainer. So we have a supporter trainer named Professor. Whatever. You guys can read it. I can't pronounce it. I think it's Professor's Research. That. Alright, so we have Cinderace. Jayden. Yeah.
Jayden.
Yeah.
Is Jonah's shoes in there?
No. Wait, let me check. I guys, sorry about that. My mom wanted to see if somebody's shoes were in my room. They're not. Whatever. This video is uncut, I think. I'm gonna have some editing in here. We have a Cinderace. A Fire Energy. We have a supporter trainer named Gym Trainer. Oh yeah, by the way, I bought this pack for 1604, so $16.04. Each pack there is $8. It's expensive, but really good cards at Descent Gaming. Descent Into Gaming. They'll have the best things you'll ever want there, believe me. We have Minkino. We have a supporter trainer, Betty or Beatty. We have an energy. We have the same trainer we had with the, like, this is the first trainer we ever got in this pack. We have Chatit. Not pretty chatty. Alright. Cringy. We have Turtonator. We have an energy. We have an evolutions incense item. Trainer. That. Yeah. Rabu. Yeah. This. Yeah. We have this. We have Vulpix. We have Scorbunny. This is the same cards we had last time. Energy. Level Ball. Kinkino again, bro? Is this like the same thing just over and over again? Betty. Gym Trainer again. Minkino again. Energy. Dan again. Great Pole again. Milo again. Energy again. Cinderace again. Switch again. Energy. Scorbunny. The Ninetales. Vulpix. Level Ball. Energy. Professor's Research. Hop and Hop and Chatit. Energy and Reboot. Alright. So that's what I got in the deck. Is it worth it? I wouldn't say this one is worth it, guys. I wouldn't say it is. I would not say it's worth it, sadly. Mainly because I got most of the same ones over and over again, and it wasn't really a full range, and I didn't even get a GX or anything like that. And usually, my friend got three GXs in one pack. So, I thought I'll get more out of this, but they're 100% real. Still, I'm good with the Victini. I've never had one of these cards before. I've never had a Victini before? Like, what? 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 I'm cringy, I'm sorry. I'm gonna show you guys my Meowth. Oh, I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go on my knees. That was exhausting. No, it wasn't. So here we have a basic Pokemon Meowth, 50 HP, first edition, card 1995. Show you guys this. Oh, look at that! If you guys don't believe me. That doesn't show. No worries, guys. I'll be in the thumbnail, I think. Yeah, but this is a real card, and I made sure by a card expert. Expert, I tell you. Expert. I'm joking. Alright, so, yeah, I would say it's not that worth it. I suggest you guys to get the $8 or $9 packs instead of these. These are a lot of money, and it's not that good. But it's fine. Peace out. Subscribe down below if you want more Pokemon things. Sorry for not uploading, I just... I haven't felt like getting on the game, so I just did this. Peace out. Peace. Okay, that's just... I'm sorry about that. Peace. Are you still here? I'm sorry, it's cringy. I'm sorry, okay?